Dozens of couples flocking to Las Vegas to get hitched on what some consider a lucky day. Today is 9909, so couples lined up to get their marriage licenses yesterday so they could get married just in time. Staff at the Marriage Bureau say such days are typically busy for the marriage business. One couple traveled all the way from England for the occasion.
You get to our sort of age, the memory starts to go, you know? So we thought might just about stand a chance of remembering that date in a year's time.
A supervisor at the Marriage Bureau said the all-time record for marriage application was 7707. I don't have any numbers like that, but I still do remember the day.
Yeah, I somehow manage too. I wonder if our husbands do.
Of course they do.
They better. At least they wouldn't admit that they didn't.